हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज विनय सर, योर मैथमेटिक्स टीचर. वंस अगेन आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू द ऑनलाइन क्लास ऑर्गेनाइज्ड बाय अल्केमी स्कूल. इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव कंप्लीटेड द एक्सरसाइज 3.1. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू एक्सरसाइज दैट इज 3.2. बट बिफोर वी स्टार्ट द एक्सरसाइज वी हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड, वी हैव टू रिमेंबर, वी हैव टू रिवाइज सर्टेन पॉइंट्स. ओके, सो लेट्स सी रिवाइज दीज पॉइंट्स दैट ऑलरेडी आई हैव रिटन हियर ऑन द बोर्ड. ओके, so first point is, already we have discussed the sum of interior angles of a polygon we can find by using this formula, and the formula is n minus 2 into 180 degree. Okay, we can use this formula to find the sum of interior angles. Okay, next is, the sum of exterior angle of a polygon is always 360 degree. For any and every polygon, the sum of exterior angle always will be 360 degree. Okay. Now the next is, measure of each interior angle of a regular polygon can be measured as sum of the interior angle, and when we divide the sum of the interior angle by number of side, we can find the measure of each interior angle. Okay. Now the next one is, measure of each exterior angle of a regular polygon. To find it, we have to divide 360 by number of sides. When we divide 360 by number of sides, we find the measure of each exterior angle. Okay, now the next one is, to find number of sides of a polygon, regular polygon is 360. We have to divide 360 by measure of an exterior angle. When we divide 360 by measure of an exterior angle, we can find how many sides the polygon contain. Okay, so remember these points while you are going to solve next exercise 3.2. Let's see the first question from exercise 3.2. So the first question in exercise 3.2 is, find the value of x in the following figure. When we observe these two figure, we have to find the value of x given in these figure. So let's see how we can find the value of x in first figure. Okay, when we observe these angles, we will find that these angles are the exterior angle of this polygon. Okay, simply we all have discussed, the sum of exterior angle of a polygon is always 360 degree. So we can write here, sum of exterior angle of a polygon is equal to 360 degree. Okay, we can add these 125 degree plus 125 degree plus x, and it will be equal to 360 degree. We can add these two value. We find here 250 plus x is equal to 360 degree. When we take this 250 to other side, we find the value of x. So x is equal to 360 minus 250. When we subtract 250 from 360, we will find the value of x, and that is 110 degree. So the value of x for the first figure will be 110 degree. Let's see for the next figure. Okay, for the second figure, when we observe these given angles, we will find that this angle is a 90 degree, and when this interior angle represent a 90 degree, so this angle also will be 90 degree. So here in this figure, we have all the angles, and we have one unknown angle, that is x. Okay, the same formula we have to apply here, sum of exterior angle of a polygon is 360 degree. We can add these angles, 70 degree plus 90 degree plus 60 degree plus 90 degree and plus x. When we add these all angles, we get 360 degree. We can add these values, okay? So 0, 0, 0 and 0, we get here 0, 9 and 6, 15, 15 and 9, 24, 24 and 7, 31. So we have 310 for these angle plus x is equal to 360 degree. When we take this 310 to the other side, we find the value of x, 360 minus 310, and finally we get the value of x, it will be 50 degree. Okay, so the value of x for the second figure is 50 degree. Okay, so now let's see the next question from exercise 3.2. The next question is, find the measure of each exterior angle of a regular polygon which has 9 side and which has 15 side. So already we have discussed how we can find the measure of each exterior angle. To find the measure of each exterior angle, we can use the formula measure of each exterior angle is equal to 360 upon number of sides. Okay, so for the first figure, number of sides are 9. We can write measure of each exterior angle is equal to 360 and it is divided by 9. So when we divide 360 by 9, 9 fours are 36, so we get the result here 40 degree. So the measure of each exterior angle will be 40 degree. Okay, let's see for the next polygon. In the next polygon, number of sides are 15. Okay, we can write measure of each exterior angle of a regular polygon is equal to 360 and it will be divided by number of sides. So in this polygon, the number of sides are 15. Okay, so when we divide 360 by 15, we get the result 15 twos are 30, 6 will go there and it will come 60, and 15 fours are 60. So we get here 24 degree. So the measure of each exterior angle for a regular polygon which has 15 side will be 24 degree. Okay, okay students. So now the next question that we are going to discuss from exercise 3.2 is question number 3. So let's see what is given in question number 3. In question number 3, how many sides does a regular polygon have if the measure of its each exterior angle is 24 degree? Okay, so already we all have discussed how we can find the number of sides when we have an exterior angle of a regular polygon. Okay, so the formula that is applied here is number of sides for a regular polygon is equal to 360 and it will be divided by measure of an exterior angle. Okay, the measure of an exterior angle is 24 degree. So when we divide 360 by 24, we get the number of sides for the regular polygon. So 360 is divided by 24. When we divide 360 by 24, we get the result here 15. So we can write our answer here. The regular polygon contains 15 sides if it has exterior angle 24 degree. That's it. Okay? Okay. So now students, we all are going to see the next question from exercise 3.2. That is question number 4. In question number 4, how many sides does a regular polygon have if each of its interior angle is 165? This time, we have interior angle of a regular polygon and that is 165. How we can find? So the same formula we can apply. Number of sides for a regular polygon is 360 degree and it will be divided by measure of each exterior angle. Okay, so you can see we have the measure of interior angle, we don't have the measure of exterior angle. We know that sum of an exterior angle and interior angle of a regular polygon is 180 degrees. So when we have measure of an interior angle of a regular polygon, easily we can find the measure of an exterior angle of a regular polygon. 165 will be subtracted from 180 degree and we get the measure of each exterior angle of a regular polygon. So we can write here, measure of is equal to 180, 165. So when we subtract 165 from 180, we get the result here, 15 degree. So the measure of an exterior angle of the regular polygon is 15 degree. Now we can find the number of sides is equal to 360 and it will be divided by each exterior angle, that is 15. So when we divide 360 by 15, we get 15 to the 30 and 15 for the 60, 24. So the regular polygon contain 24 sides if it has 165 and interior angle. That's it. So students, today we all have seen here question number 1, question number 2, question number 3 and question number 4. Remaining two questions, question number 5 and question number 6, you can try to solve by yourself by applying the formulas that already we have discussed in the beginning of the video. Okay, so keep practicing, keep learning, stay safe and stay at home. Thank you so much.